The Royal Chapel of Dreux, situated in Dreux, France, is the traditional burial place of members of the House of Orléans. It is an important early building in the French adoption of Gothic Revival. Architecture, despite being topped by a dome,